Hello everyone, and welcome again. So, you are having a hot wallpaper on your desktop, but the cluttered desktop icons are covering the entire beauty of your wallpaper, isn't it? Then why don't you remove all those icons in one shot? Just right-click on an empty area of your desktop, point of view, and uncheck show desktop icons, that's it. But the taskbar is bothering you as well. No problem. Right-click on an empty area of the taskbar, and click Properties. Make a check mark on Auto Hide the taskbar and apply the changes, and there you have a nice and hot full screen wallpaper. So, this is what you wanted? Isn't? But what about when you are working in certain applications and you need to access something from desktop? Don't you worry. Right-click on an empty area of your taskbar, point to Toolbars, and make a check mark on Desktop. And here you have access to all of your desktop apps, without minimizing anything. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button, and share this video with your friends. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.